Now let's talk about Ohm's law. Ohm's law is the relationship between voltage, current, and resistance. Voltage is the potential difference between two points. Current is the amount of charge that flows through a wire, and R opposes that flow. In a hydraulic analogy, the voltage is a pressure difference.